ladies and gents. This is Femi here from newpersona.info and gtaweeklyworkouts.ca. Today's video is going to be on how to do the ab wheel rollout for your core. Watch it. I do a nice little demonstration teaching you how to do it. I'm actually walking to the office. And yeah, should be a good one. Enjoy.
Today's video is going to be on how to do an ab wheel rollout or an ab rollout. I like using ab wheels in a lot of our programs, and specifically if you want to challenge the core a little different way than just doing crunches and leg raises and things like that. You can pick these up. They're very cost efficient. It doesn't cost that much money, $5, $10. Have it in your house and you can really feel it if you do it the right way. So I'm going to show you how to do it. Right, we're going to get a little bit close. Right? There's a couple ways you can do the ab wheel or ab rollout. The way that I'm going to show you is just regularly kneeling, because that's what most people get used to. Right? You're going to grab the mat or wherever you're going to be set up. Right? Gripping the wheel. You want to make sure your weight is over the actual wheel, so your shoulders are over the wheel itself. What you're going to focus on doing is rolling your body weight forward, trying to get the body as low to the ground as possible, and then wheel it back in. Right? So I'm going to give you 5 reps so you can see what it looks like once again. Roll it all the way out, down, back in, out, back in, out, back in, out, back in. I'll do one more. Back in. So that's usually how you would do the traditional ab wheel roll-up. Now, some tips to keep in mind. Sometimes when you're doing it, because it is challenging to hold your body weight like that, you want to avoid just rolling with your hands. So what sometimes people do is they just kind of like roll like this, and they say, oh, I don't feel anything here. But that usually happens if you're not shifting your hips forward to actually feel it. So I'm going to show you again. You don't want to be doing this when you're doing the ab wheel roll-up. You want to focus on shifting your hips and your body weight forward. So it's like that, you'll already feel it in your core. See, I'm shaking. You're gonna bring it back in. All right, so if you're not doing it that way, something is off. But this is an excellent core exercise that you can do. You don't need much equipment. You don't need to just do crunches. Ab wheel rollouts. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Feel free to subscribe, and I'll see you on the other side. Take care.